Wangus, do you believe in ghosts?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
I mean, I don't know.
What about you, Chad?
Do you believe in ghosts, Chad?
I ain't worried about it, that's the question. Hey, what's not worried about a ghost? Man, Chad. There's two words you have about ghosts. Ghostbusters.
That's one word.
One run-on word, buddy.
No.
Ghost.
Just one run-on word.
Skip that song, it sucks!
Also, my
Do you believe in ghosts?
I guess.
That's definitely for that.
Like, have you ever had any experiences or anything, or?
No. My family has.
Such as?
This ain't the one.
Well,
oh, no.
Pretty much live near a graveyard.
Ah. Well, that makes sense.
That's a good
You believe in ghosts?
I don't play Mario Kart with you now, even though I hate
Mario
Kart. Any supernatural experiences?
Let's see, I was 12 and went to my grandma's. I got in the closet to get something. My uncle's room was like pretty much right behind the closet in my grandparents' room.
Do I know the story?
Yeah, you do. Because I've told you like a million times. Just so I wouldn't wake anybody up or make a whole lot of noise, closed the closet door behind me. Got what I needed. Remembered that I needed to turn off the light before I left the closet. Turned the light off, tried to open the door. Door wouldn't open. Door would not open at all. So, freaked out. Put the light back on. Then the closet door decided to open. Everybody thought it was my uncle just deciding to play a trick on me.
Rusty told me a story about
and
you and Mueller.
Lock me in the closet.
Oh,
but
yeah.
the way the house was set up, the sunlight coming through would have shown a shadow under the door.
Ooh.
There was no shadow.
Whoa.
And my uncle's not like overly tall or anything. He couldn't have stood where he wouldn't show a shadow.
I knew that.
There was
that
no way in hell.
I knew I heard that song somewhere. I was like,
weird.
Kim thinks I've got a ghost at my house now.
Yeah.
Okay, Kim, what do you think it is?
He's the only one with a sword.
She has a ghost of a small boy child in her house.
Well, works for me.
Llama Chino. Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, you have been Rick-rolled, or in this case, Wingus-rolled.
Okay. It's like watching...
What?
Actually, it's not like watching the video. It's like watching the blue sky. The ocean. Or I'm trying to make this better. Earth. Oh. Lord, I'm sorry. I don't think I'm just kidding.
It's cool.
It's guy love.
Don't touch me.
Love between two guys. I forgot how the rest of the song goes.
Yeah, if I need a water bed.
Aww.
Actually, that's okay. I have no wee-wee, so.
Whitney's going to be disappointed.
Okay.
We
really under all this. I am a female. You didn't know, did you? But man, to this day, I'm still the sexiest beast, man, woman, or thing. I know.
Are you as anatomically correct, Ken doll?
Well, gravity is a little strange, but.
What? Never gonna let you down.
I'm not gonna dance. You ain't gonna put this on YouTube.
I'm not going to be able to do it.
we ready?
Yeah.
Okay. For all the colors of the world, that was me. I'd like everyone to know that for all the Castlevania fans of the world, this is for you guys. Just an explanation. It only takes one Belmont to kill a whole family of Cullens. Now, a lot of you might disagree with me, but as usual, when you do, you're wrong. You know, me being right about everything in the world, ever. And, hey, look, we even have guests. Check that out. Say hi, guys.
Hi.
We have no idea what we're doing in here.
Final thoughts.
Count Chuck, we can take on the Cullens.
Go ahead.
Final thoughts for this evening.
They warn her 10 minutes after it happened.
Final thoughts.
Well, to have final thoughts, you had to have thoughts beginning, meaning you think. And me being, you know, the way I am, I usually act constantly before I think. And since that's where I got this scar and these repeated burn marks from. Good times. But my final thoughts are, again, it only takes one Belmont to kill family Cullens. And...
Wow. Okay, go through that.
The Jackson. Jason still waits to bed. He's a bad man. He's real sensitive about it. Just, yeah. Mwah.